Devin Weston sent me.
Oh, right. The helipad is on the roof.
I'm putting your ass in the cage. What are you gonna do to me?
Get on board!
Ride along? Sure. Let's go.
Boot up the scanner thing. It can pick up those new ID cards, right? When it's on, just fly where I point.
Okay, booting up. You can use the sticks to move the camera. Zoom in and out. It'll pick up pedestrians carrying the 2012 SA State license. If you target them, the scanner accesses the database and pulls their record.
Sounds good. We're gonna go see my pal.
So hey, you researching a movie or TV? You're a screenwriter, right?
Not exactly.
An actor? Kinda smells like you're researching a role.
Hey, buddy, look, I got a confession, okay? I'm not an actor, or a writer, or the son of a bigwig. I'm a criminal, and your boss has kinda sold you to me.
Sold me?
I'm afraid so. Like chattel.
Huh?
Now we got that clear, you need to know we're looking for a high-value automobile. Once we find it, my guy in the ground will jack it, and we're gravy.
So, and then? And then what's happening?
And then? Ah, spoiler alert, kid. We kill the witness. Who we got over by the oil derricks? My man! I'll give him a scan. Public exposure! What's the deal, Franklin?
Man, fuck that. I got a high ass, homie. One time I'll pick a brother up for any old shit.
You want me to take it out on the LSPD representative sitting beside me?
Man, just get the house. Dude, we looking for us down that way. I'll follow in the car.
Howard, you heard the man.
Wherever you want to go.
You arrested my African-American friend for a minor infraction? The LSPD disgusts me!
It's not me. I mean, there's some bad apples in the department, but any accusation of a racist culture,
You wanna bullshit me? You can bullshit the freeway!
We do community outreach, but we have minority quotas.
Yeah, your nice dick's got a minority quota. I should take...
Oh, please! We come so far in the last 2 decades!
Oh, you're lucky I can't use this thing with one hand and fly with the other. Come in, Franklin. We're in position over Howick Avenue. What's the name of the suspect?
The dude's name is Chad Mulligan, alright?
Chad Mulligan. Roger that.
Boxes. 10 years on the job, and all they care about is the bottom line. Guess who's getting a work-related injury and suing your ass for 6 figures?
Two guys on a rooftop going at it. Lady downstairs in the bikini. Let's see if we can connect the dots. Car owner is still out there. Come in, Franklin. Suspect's not in the area. I repeat, suspect not found in the area.
All right. He might be a couple blocks east of there.
Roger that. Looking at my couple! Finally! Some normal, adjusted, healthy people in this horrible town! Come in, Franklin. We've got a positive ID on the suspect. I repeat, we have visual on Chad Mulligan. No vehicle in sight.
All right, look, cool. We're looking for his lockup, dog, all right? Stay on and look out.
Roger that. I've got you.
Hey, you reading other heat signatures on this level?
We got a guy standing over by a row of cars, middle of the floor.
Well, let's see what the fuck he's doing. Hey, that ain't... Damn. You know, these places stink. Stank-ass motherfucker.
Looks like a man leaning against the car to my left.
I'm on. Nah, dude's really creepy, but he ain't our creep.
Near side of the garage, on my left, there's a man in a car.
This better be him.
This better be the guy.
Hey, that's the motherfucker. Thank you, Trevor Phillips.
I know you think this car might...
Ah, you dick! Suspect down! Fine work, ground unit!
Mr. Clinton.
Hey, Molly, right? I got that car for y'all.
The Z-Type? Mr. Weston will be glad you caught us. He wanted to see it before we took off. We're on the way to his personal hangar at Los Santos International. I'll tell them to expect you at the gate.
All right.
You know, if this beauty was a woman, I'd have to break my 20 and under rule.
Man, I'll just stick to driving, all right?
Hey, tell me something. You know how many of these things they made?
Shit, like 10?
No, not like 10, man. Exactly 10.
Oh, wow, man. You one of them type of dudes, huh?
Tell you something. How'd you like to drive a car like this one, man? For real.
Like this? Or this?
Oh, man, right back at me, homie. Really nice. Hey, you know something? You're not like those snowbird retiree pals of yours. You are sharp, man.
Man, I'm just looking for a paycheck for my services.
No, don't worry. It'll come. That'll come. But right now, it is life lesson time, pal. You have got to wake up to what's real in this situation, bro. Take me, right? I am opportunity, I'm security, I'm fast cars, blowjobs, I got the world on a plate. Those two clowns, oh man, they are the worst kind of disaster that can ever come down. They are a full-core meltdown, and you're just standing there soaking up major radiation. You have got to take stock, man. Make that call before it's too late.
Yeah, all right, man, I will.
Before it's too late, man.
Yeah, yeah.
Just take any car and go.